table. See, I wanna love you, I wanna love and treat you, love and treat you right. I wanna love you every day and every night. We'll be together with the roof right over our heads. We'll share the shelter of my single bed. We'll share the same room, yeah. Job provide the bread. We'll share the shelter.
You had dry mouths?
Friends from Fremont.
Mom, do you remember writing notes so we could go get cigarettes for you?
Wait. Cigarettes, one pack of cigarettes.
Tampons. Yes.
One Snicker bar, one bottle of Coke.
Just one.
Well, they had the 32-ounce
tampons, yeah.
No, the worst was the cigarettes, so we had the note.
Oh, my gosh. And they let you do
they
it,
were,
too.
They let you do it.
Here's a note.
Well, they know my mom.
Well, yeah, I knew them really well because we lived there a long time.
No.
Horrible. Oh, wow. That's terrible.
Yeah. Dad, can I talk?
Oh, I remember one thing you did.
What's that?
Are you going to talk about that?
I gave you money to go to the store, right?
Uh-huh.
And a note.
Uh-oh.
To buy stuff.
Sticky fingers.
And you came home empty-handed.
Nah.
I wanted some cigarettes. He said, Mom. I said, no. I said, where's the thing? What was the Bernie?
Bonnie.
I
call him Bonnie.
But it wasn't him. It was
Steve.
Oh, you got busted?
I got busted.
Yeah, he sent Dana home and told him, you better tell your mom what you did.
Yeah, me too.
He said, tell your mom what you did. So he comes home. He didn't have anything.
Yeah, it must have
been. I said, what happened? Where's the stuff? He goes, could you go back to the store? No, he said, Steve told me to tell you what I did, you know. I said, what did you do? Stole something. Tried to steal something.
Do you remember what you stole?
It was candy. I wasn't very good because I got caught.
I think we all got caught.
But the thing was, Steve told him, go home and tell your mom.
Yeah, he did.
That.
Good.
So he came home
and told you.
Yep.
Huh?
And he did.
Yep, he did. Who was the one that I made stand? Because you were naughty, and then I forgot you guys were standing
facing
the wall.
That was old Patrick getting in trouble.
Who was that?
Yeah,
Patrick never got in trouble.
Facing the wall, and I forgot I had to stand.
Oh, no, I never did anything wrong, so I don't really know.
Yes, you did. You had to have, Dad. You have done one thing wrong.
I don't think your dad
life.
Ever got in trouble. He didn't.
That doesn't mean he didn't do
he
anything
didn't
wrong.
Curse. He didn't curse. He didn't do anything bad.
Well, yeah, but you guys didn't have that much.
Sometimes they were real spanking.
Oh, I couldn't tell him that.
God bless Dave for taking the
beating. Dad got away with a lot of things.
Yeah. He did a lot.
Like running down the street saying, don't kill me, Mom. Don't kill me. Because he was naughty. And I would threaten him. He's running down the street, and the bootsetters later on said, what's going on?
Pull our ears.
No, he was running down the street saying, don't kill me, Mom. Yeah, you guys did some naughty things.
What did Patrick do? He was naughty.
That's why I'm trying to think right now what he was naughty.
I didn't do anything naughty. Do you remember me going to jail?
What?
Yeah! You and what's his name?
Gary.
Let's wait, let him remember it.
Gary.
I didn't call him.
Yeah, tell me about it. Tell us.
I can't exactly remember. I just
golf,
got.
Golf course.
What?
No.
Is it the golf course
No.
incident?
No, we were drinking, and we got arrested. We got arrested for auto tampering. We didn't steal anything.
Yeah.
But we took tires out of cars and rolled them down the road.
Why would you do that?
Yeah, they did that. I didn't remember exactly
how we should have
they did it. But it's just like, Mom.
Then you had to pick me up, huh, at the
will you pick
police
me up?
Station.
Yep.
Police station.
Yes, I do.
Take notes.
I'm not the only one that is bad.
So all of them aren't perfect.
What story do you have about Dana?
These days,
Dana.
Dana never did nothing.
She'd be in prison.
Alexa.
Dana was always out playing with his friends. So he's all busy. Always.
If he was with Lee Wilhite, it was trouble.
What about shooting people with a BB gun?
So they were like all at the park.
That wasn't me. That wasn't me.
Every Thanksgiving.
I remember he burned a cat by my house.
We all stayed together, the family, because we didn't have a big family. But every Thanksgiving, he would have organized a team. They'd be at the park every
Thanksgiving.
We always
had turkey bowl. Yeah. We had turkey bowl
before
people had turkey bowl. What's turkey bowl?
Football games on Thanksgiving.
Oh, yeah, it was the best.
And every Thanksgiving, I make Japanese food, like sushi, teriyaki meat, My neighbor would be watching.
Japanese, right?
Huh?
Kalbi? Beef? Is that Japanese?
Yeah, kalbi, beef, barbecue, reef, sushi. What else? But my neighbor across the street would wait for me every year because I gave them that every year.
they love that lumpia.
Yeah, they had lumpia
and
mustard.
Oh, and lumpia.
They had mustard on their lumpia.
Yeah.
What about Sean? Anything? Any stories about Sean?
Sean? No, not
the
really.
Best kid.
Best I know you
grades,
told me.
Best attendance.
What about the story where you went out of town or something? And
Our first trip to Hawaii. Remember?
Oh, come on!
No. Let Mom
bring
tell it.
It.
She remembers.
Our first trip to Hawaii.
We went to Hawaii. Sean didn't come. Why? I can't remember why he didn't come.
Because Anthony, you could tell, told me to stay back so we could throw a party.
Anyways, he was back home, right? We came home. I'm talking to my neighbor.
Alexa,
and he said, well, you guys had a nice big party, huh?
Oh,
no.
And they made enough money to come.
Yeah. He brought Anthony, you could tell, with you.
Trouble, this man here. He's the provider of all the fun.
It was $5 a head at the door.
But he said, you guys had a nice big party. And I'm going, I wasn't here. I said, I was in Hawaii. He goes,
back except.
That was the worst I did.
What about Dave, Mom? Stories about Dave.
Dave didn't do anything.
Nothing.
Do you remember?
He had to have done one thing wrong in his life.
I think he's getting a pass because he's been taking care of Grandma.
He didn't do anything.
He was a good. Well, what? Any
other memories?
Any memories about Dave?
He's a professional.
I can't remember. I know he did a few things, but I.
Are you just trying to think of things he did wrong?
Maybe good things.
Well, he was a perfect child.
He still is.
Yep.
Far from perfect.
Yes. He's the one that bought the cake for the party.
Taking care of you.
No, Mom. Not. Bought the cake for the party.
Actually, I don't remember him doing it. Do you remember him doing anything?
I remember him getting in trouble for all the other things the other kids did.
Yeah. Wait a minute.
He took the beating.
No, remember Mom. Remember Joey Lopez brought him home one time.
Yeah. Oh!
Boom.
Yeah.
What happened, Mom?
What was the story?
Okay, hold on.
Oh,
somebody had to get their stomach pumped.
drunk. He only had one beer.
Drunk.
Yes, it was one cup.
It was so wiped out.
His buddies dropped them on the porch.
He had
carded. He got shot. Oh.
He was totally wiped out.
And then what happened?
He was FUBU.
Did it take him somewhere?
We took him to emergency.
Why?
Now it comes back because he was totally drunk.
Oh man! See, he wasn't so perfect, huh?
That wasn't that night. That was the night we were up at Cal State Haven.
I'm glad he remembers all those things.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
We're
all talking stories.
He came home.
Still up.
You got a movie? Joey. Drug him in practically in the house.
Oh my gosh.
Right now.
I'm not the only one that is bad.
So all of them aren't perfect.
That's right.
Nobody's perfect.
Not all. Yeah, all of them weren't perfect.
Mom, do you remember the night when I went out with Jerry Henson and Manuel?
Mm-hmm. Laughing.
He dropped me off on the lawn.
That's right. That's
again?
Again?
No, that was
first. They dropped you off on the porch.
That was Joey.
And the other night, when Roger and I got drunk, and they dropped me off on the lawn again.
One beer. There's a trend here.
It's all one beer.
A trend.
Man, at least make it worth it. Have a few beers.
Well, the cup never was empty.
Well,
okay.
It was a continuous cup.
It was a continuous
Venus. When the kids have parties, and you buy a keg of beer. Oof.
Who bought the keg, Mom?
That's right.
Oh man, Mom,
you
can't do that now. You get in trouble.
I know. If I did that
but
now,
but they chaperone. It wasn't like they would leave.
They let me buy a keg of beer. Well, I didn't tell them who it was for.
You didn't tell them who was going to drink.
I didn't tell them that underage kids were going to hang out there.
I think Steve knew.
I think that's why everybody liked coming to the party.
Oh.
No, Steve Liquors.
Remember Steve Adventures Market?
Yeah.
I
remember Steve.
And you wonder why
it was Bonnie that was
all the kids like coming to
Steve
our
was
parties.
His name was Bonnie.
And you wonder why the kids all like coming to our parties.
Bonnie.
South Hayward.
Right,
I had kids from Fremont saying, "Whoa, Mrs. Psycho, we really like the parties." I'm going,
$5,
please. Well, you had
they had friends from Fremont.
Mom, do you remember?
Stacy. She was perfect.
That's not one of the DL.
You remember anything?
Whoa, lots of things. Stacy dated people she shouldn't have dated. I remember somebody named Frankie or something like that.
Yeah, Frankie, the little Frankie.
Yeah. You
oh yeah,
I remember looking through the fireplace to see them make out.
What?
Why were you doing that?
Because I didn't like him.
Yeah.
What else?
We didn't like.
What was
Frank.
The guy's name? You remember?
Oh yeah.
Stacy won a lot of cheerleading competitions.
Oh, that wasn't bad. Oh, her and Leanne hopped into Leanne's car and went to Las Vegas.
Oh my gosh, in high school?
We're just hearing about this now?
Oh, I'm going to have to talk to her about that.
Ooh, it's on tape now.
I'll ask Leanne when I talk to her next time.
That's who all of them would go off.
What about all the extended kids, Mom, that you took in? Colleen, Leanne, lived with us. Who else?
All our friends.
I don't know. But they were all nice. All the guys we hung out with were nice.
Had a good mom.
Yeah.
The best mom ever.
Every single one.
My best mom. His best mom. My best mom. His best mom.
So that was really nice. But I had these beautiful children. They had the beautiful children.
Sharia.
Yeah.
You're recording me.
Yeah.
Your man treats you right. I wanna love you.